The Glamburger is the ultimate in decadent opulence. I'm Chris Large, I'm the executive chef of the Honky Tonk Restaurant Group. The ingredients that we've gathered from around the world, they're exceedingly expensive and they taste amazing. And especially in the combination that we've put them in, you'd like it. The burger is £1,100. We have Japanese matcha, Kobe beef from Japan, New Zealand venison, black truffle brie, beluga caviar, white truffles, gold leaf, brioche bun. This is what every burger should be, but not everyone can afford. Well, I was approached by Groupon and said, we want you to create the world's most expensive burger. So they gave me a budget for the ingredients, which I readily spent and produced what we have. We're in Chelsea, so I would think the people who are around here would be interested in coming and trying it. I've had people contact me through Twitter and Facebook and say that they're interested in coming down to try it, so surprisingly. Criticism's fine, and everyone's entitled to their opinion. If they have an opinion about why we're creating the most expensive burger in the world when people are starving, I understand the criticism. But, you know, for me it's all about having a creative input to do something that you wouldn't ordinarily do. A moment on the lips, a lifetime on the hips, 2,618 calories, but that's offset by the amount of weight that you're losing in your wallet by paying for it. I wouldn't think that most people would take their first date to eat the Glamburger, no.